Hello everybody, it's Eva from Bohemina Crafting here again. Today I'm coming to share with you a little bit different type of journals. It's binded with those spirals, and I can say that it was lots of fun and I really love that. This was first I made. I've got two another. I will share them in different video. I made few my designs with those ovals. I made them for those envelope lab books, flip books, and I use them in this journal as well because it's inspired by ovals. I love those birds. So this is cover. I use that rusty effect patina, idea patina. I know it's hard to find it. It's not in all world, but it's a really brilliant thing. It works on really well. So what I made large pocket here at the front, so some picture can be glued on tag and can be displayed in this large pocket. I've got here this acetate tag decorated also with those Travia cards. I really love them. This is one of my teeny mini tags. You got this embossed tag, and I use that damask embossing folder. Here I've got belly band. In this journal I started to use few goodies which Tanya sent me. I will have also in some next video, not probably next one, in that next one, in future videos will be also journal I made for Tanya. This was like prototype, and then I jumped on Tanya journal, and I used her goodies she sent me. Few of them in this journal, but many of them in that another journal. So here we've got cabinet card or this vintage photography. I've got pocket here with this tag, and it's beautiful large pocket. When we flip it over, we've got this one. It's also my design. When you flip it up, it's a page from that large ledger book, from that very vintage ledger book. You can flip it up and you've got another opening here, so there is space for journaling, maybe for photographies, and it's pocket here, and I've got in that pocket those photographies, ticket, and this ephemera. And you will see lots of my designs. Also, that background was my design. I'm still playing with those digitals. In this journal, I started to use lots of my background stamps. Not lots of my background stamps, but on every single page, I made some stamping or stenciling. And I really enjoyed that, really. And those papers, they are... they like welcome you. Just write something on me. So this is one of my designs, and I cut it to this shape around. From that other side, I've got pocket, and there are two tags here, another stamping and stenciling. And as you can see, that spiral binding, it's amazing. It gives you opportunity to bind together even small pieces. So if you've got loads of offcuts, this binding, it's wonderful. And I'm using for this binding this Zutter machine, and I can say that, oh, I'm so happy I've got it. And here we've got this tag, and it's pocket here. This is another goodie from Tanya, and I've got that this cabinet card and also ticket. This is another my design I made for those flip books, and you can open it here and flip it down, so you've got space for picture or for writing. And it's pocket here with another ephemeras, and it's large pocket here, so you can place there something large, some notes, and even small notebook. When we flip it over, we've got small opening here, and it's pocket for Travia card here, and this is like a belly band. And I've got there this is some vintage paper, and I just stamped on it, not stamped, stapled on it, that small paper. And here we've got another, that Travia card, and this is also my design. those birds are really, really amazing. And another papers for writing. This is one of those envelopes I showed you in my tutorials. So here I use it also like pocket page. I've got tag with mini tag on it. And from this side it can be, oh, it can be opened this way. And I've got pocket here with this guest check. This is also my design. And as you can see, I really used lots of stamping. Here we've got that window, so you can see through to that pocket what is inside. From that other side we've got large pocket here also with window, and I've got that is this is clock card, and I decorated just with some ephemera, another papers with stamping and stenciling like this tag and shaped card, and here I just glued with washi tape another tag from my design. So even different shapes can be put to this binding. Here I've got envelope with this ephemera, and it can be flipped down, this one, so you've got large space for writing. Here I've got teeny mini envelope for maybe for some small notes I created, and it's pocket behind, and there I've got those ephemeras just clipped together with paper clip. And when we flip it over, we've got another opening this way, so you've got opening like this. Here I've got envelope with another guest check design. And it's like a pocket here, and it's also like pocket here. And I've got that this envelope design and this beautiful picture. So it's here, and close it with this tab. And another papers. So it's lots of papers for writing. Here I use very vintage music sheet, and I made this opening space, and I've got there few tags, this trivia card, and few tags like this. So as you can see in this journal, you can add really so many papers for writing, even so many pockets like this. Different cards, and you don't have to bind them this way, like exactly in the middle. You can make a holes in the top of your card or on the bottom, and you can place them different way. So those options are really huge, and I really love this binding. And here it's another envelope I showed you in my tutorials, and in this envelope I've got opening here, and it's pocket here with vintage typewriter, it's tag here, and this shaped label here, and it's large pocket here, and I forgot to put there some large tag. I've got pocket here with this acetate piece and small ephemera, and it's also pocket here. So this has really a lot of pockets. When we flip it over, we've got that large pocket here with tag inside and with trivia card. And if we've got also like tag spot or sliding spot here, and I've got there this pocket, sound pocket with another trivia card. I really love them. They are amazing. And another page for writing. Here is envelope with teeny mini small tag and ephemera. It's in this envelope, and we've got pocket here. I've got there this like file folder from book pages, from washi tapes, and I sew it all over, and inside is this beautiful vintage picture, another my design, just checkbook ledger, and this paper in this pocket here. And from that another side, we've got opening here. This is another my design, and when you open it, you've got space for maybe for pictures, and it's pocket behind, and it's closing with this tab, and papers for writing. So this is my very quickly sharing this oval book with this spiral binding. And I know I should like press this spiral all together, but because I wanted to add there more pages than it's allowed me, I left it open and I use this, it's like corset wrapping, corset stitching or lacing, maybe lacing, corset lacing. So I left it open and it gives me much more space for putting loads of pages together, and I really love that. So I think in the future I will bind this way many of my pieces, those leftovers and those offcuts. So this is my very quickly sharing for today. I hope you like my book, Rusty Oval, and there is always a reason to smile. Always try to find it even when time is not easy. And this year it's very hard for my family, really very hard. So I hope that other half of this year will be better. I really hope so. So thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for sharing your time with me today. Take care about yourself and see you next time. Bye.